Hello, my name is Betty Grable. I was an actress, dancer, singer, and pinup girl. I was born December 18, 1916, and died July 2, 1973, at age 53. My original name was Elizabeth Ruth Grable. I was born in St. Louis, Missouri. My mother was a stubborn woman who was determined to make me a star. When I was 3, I went to Clark's Dancing School. At age 13, my mother and I set out for Hollywood. Lillian, my mother, lied about my age so I could get into Hollywood. In 1932, I signed with RKO Radio Pictures. One of my big roles was in College Swing, 1938. Unfortunately, the public did not seem to take notice. I was beginning to think I was a failure. After that, my life began to lighten up. I went through 2 marriages and had 2 children. In 1939, I was in the Broadway musical, Dewberry Was a Lady. I replaced Alice Faye in Down Argentineway, 1940, which was my first major Hollywood film. I moved to the top of the list in a decade. In 1947, I was the highest paid entertainer in America. The comedy, How to Marry a Millionaire, was one of my last films before I died. In World War II, I was the #1 pinup because of my bathing suit poster. My poster was later included in the Life magazine project, 100 Photographs That Changed the World. I was known for my tall, pretty legs. They were famously insured by my studio for $1 million by Lloyd's of London. I had a great life mostly because I knew Christ. I also had a great career and many people loved me. Thank you. Woo!